A minute, I've got to wait, man. Look how huge it is, man. Can't kill them because it's not started yet. Fucking hell, I'm already in the game again. I even get a gun, man. Fucking got you already, you bastard. I'm in fucking Perth prison, man. Or I nearly did. For a lie, man. Fucking glad that she had been, that she was a liar. Or I would be in the jail right now. That was an old guy. He's got the gun, man. And that guy as well.
Alright, I'll get this polished up and sharpened. complain about what I want to. Everything is looking good.
Yeah, the reverse grip. I haven't seen the reverse grip staff yet. That guy probably knows what he's doing.
I think I've still got time to do my special trick.
If all the judges are to say, what is he doing?
Be advised.
Go up. 1 minute remaining.
Start doing my down and dirty, fast file work.
You tried to call me a bastard. Did you fuck though? And this map is usually fucking solid, eh?
But it's actually a fairly comfortable piece. The leather behind the guard, I mean, it's still there, but it makes it move a bit. But no cracking, there's no huge chunks taken out of it. Everything's tight. Nicely done. Thank you. All right, Mike, what's the Marine Corps got to say?
Do this.
Let's do it.
I am very nervous. John just went and played that can up really nice. My turn.
Things. It's a very large handle. That being said, with this big chunk of brass on the back, I was able to generate a lot of force in that stab. The only problem is we did take a bit of your tip off in the stab. But for a few little chips and a snap tip, you still got a good edge. Good job. Jim, I know you're ready.
Always. I'm feeling pretty good about getting the testing. My blade, something the size that I would have used in Vietnam.
Well, we got a couple issues, Jim. The big issue is your edge here. Those three chops, the can kind of won on that one. I think your edge got too thin when you were grinding, but otherwise, it held tight, nothing blew apart. Nicely done.
Thank you.
Bladesmiths, this is the sharpness test, where we supply buckle slice. Now, in World War II, we used to resupply our troops by dropping down these supplies by parachute, and some would get hung up on trees and branches. Well, to help me liberate these supplies, I'll take your weapon, see how sharp it is, to help me cut these cords. Got your weapons ready? Good.
Still cut the bastard.
All right, Mike, you ready?
Let's make this happen.
a dude fucking empty my oh, PC. Yes, the one on man. Yes. Come first. Fuck I. Tank goes.